So we survived. We moved the cows and we're living to tell about it.
Get in there.
Uh-uh.
like I can't get in here.
I'll buy some veal.
So we just had to separate our bull calf from the rest of the herd because he's coming into maturity, so we had to get him away from the female calf that we have. And right now, Adam is sectioning off this other pasture into paddocks for the cattle. So they're in the driveway right now, and then we're going to move them over to this pasture over here. I'm just afraid he's going to mess with the little cows and then he's going to get hurt by a big cow. Yeah. Daddy said, are we ready for another cattle drive? nervous about Jacob. Do you think we should put him with the sheep?
I'll let him go and see how he does.
Or I would be worried about their horns more, but yeah. I mean, it would hurt worse and do more damage if they kicked him, but they sure like to use their horns.
I'm looking that way to the children.
Is the fence on?
Yeah.
She's a meanie, isn't she? Like even when they can sense when it's on,
yeah,
as opposed to when it's off.
Thank you, honey. Is that fun?
Yeah.
Was it? You like stuff like that, though.
Yes, you do.
You like stuff like that, huh?
She likes people slowing down to see what we're doing.
Never had this much attention.
Will you keep an eye on him?
Yeah.
Let me help you take that. Oh, he's in there.
Huh?
He's in there. She got him. Horns.
Don't chase John, Daddy.
How's he? I didn't even see him go over there. Well, they saw us working.
Is that what you want me to say? Michelle did such a fantastic job guarding me from Benji. We moved the cows and we're still alive. So yeah, we moved the cows. I thought it went well. I thought they did really good. But my plan here is to rotate them through this pasture and then move them over. We have 10 acres over there that I can rotate them through. So, yeah, they're going to trample most of this. It's too tall. It really needs to be bush hogged. Anyway, I thought that went really well. Thank y'all for helping.
You're welcome. Now I'm just nervous about the dog.
Well, he can get out. He knows how to get out. Alrighty, I gotta get to work. You wanna stay with me, boy?
Thanks a lot, dude.
Huh?
Thanks a lot, dude. Trying to tear up our fence.
The ground is sinking sound.
I love that, buddy.